should we decide our priorities in life?
Suppose there is a fire in this room. Right now, there is a fire in this room. This room erupts in a fire. How many of you will turn around and ask me, sir, what should be our priority right now? Sir, should our priority be to listen to you? Sir, should our priority be to protect our back? Sir, should our priority be to jump out from this window? Or sir, should our priority be to walk out from that? You will not ask me because you just know. And there is no question of prioritizing them. Prioritizing happens when there is confusion. The presence of multiple options itself is a confusion. I do not need to prioritize. I do not need to look at any options when I am clear what I want to do as I am speaking to you. Do I have 10 options as to what I will speak? I'm just speaking. How do I know whether what I'm saying is correct or not? I just know. There is no question of deciding or prioritizing or setting a hierarchy. Priorities aati hain. Baat ko samjhiye. Priorities to tab aaye na. Prioritize kai cheezon ko karte hain. To kai cheezon ko prioritize karne ke liye pehle kai options to hone chahiye. Aur kai options ka aana hi is baat ka suchan hai ki aap ek ko nahi samajhte. If I really know the one most important thing, the one real thing, where is the question of thinking about others? Where is the question of thinking about others? How do we decide our priorities in life? Do not bother whether your priorities are right or wrong. Just bother whether, yes, want to go out? Jaiye, jaiye. Immediately. Actually, Darwin was right when he says that man came from monkeys. And because questions are often raised on Darwin, some of us are intent on saying that no, we didn't come from monkeys. We have just seen a grand demonstration of our monkey past, of our gorilla past at the backside. Four or five of your friends have walked out in a very crawling way. I could even see their tails up. And a sixth one is ready to crawl out. Walk out like a man, not like a monkey. Walk out like a man, not like a monkey. All along I have been here telling you that you are young, you are intelligent, that you should not be afraid. Now the fellow who does not know what is more important will be always torn in doubt. He will always find himself in a conflict. Always. Confusion will always prevail in his mind. And why does confusion come? Confusion comes due to presence of multiple thoughts. And all these thoughts come from outside. So one person influences you to act this way. The other influences you to act that way. The third influences you to act in a third way. They all have had their influences upon you. And ultimately, who is caught amongst all these influences? You. Who suffers? You. And that is the reason why this question comes, what should be my priority? पापा मुझसे एक काम कराना चाहते हैं, बाबू जी दूसरा कराना चाहते हैं, टीचर्स तीसरा कराना चाहते हैं, ट्रेनिंग एंड प्लेसमेंट चौथा कराना चाहता है, मीडिया पांचवा कराना चाहता है, अखबार में कुछ और छप रहा है वो मुझसे छठा काम कराना चाहता है, मैं करूं तो करूं क्या? ये सवाल इसलिए उठ रहा है क्योंकि हर कोई आपसे बहुत कुछ कराना चाहता है पर आपको अपना पता नहीं है. आपको ये बिल्कुल भी नहीं पता है कि मैं कौन हूँ और मेरे लिए क्या उचित है. आपकी हालत वैसे ही है जैसे आपको 8-10 अलग अलग रस्सियों से बांध दिया गया हो और हर रस्सी आपको अलग अलग दिशा में खींच रही है. दिक्कत अब आप मुझसे पूछें कि सर मुझे किस तरह को खींचना चाहिए, तो मैं कहूंगा जिधर को भी खींचोगे रहोगे तो गुलामी। कोई सवाल नहीं है कि किधर को जाऊं, किधर को खींच जाऊं। अगर वाकई होशियार हो, वाकई स्वतंत्र हो, तो ये मत पूछो कि किस तरफ वाली रस्सी को खींचता चला जाओ, ये पूछो कि इन सारी ही रस्सियों से मुक्त कैसे हो जाओ। पूछो कि इन सारी ही रस्सियों से मुक्ति संभव है क्या? And I'm saying it is possible because no one can enslave you without your consent. Somewhere deep down, in some way, out of ignorance, you have agreed to be wanted. I'm just here to say that you can do better than that. That all of us are intelligent, that all of us deserve to lead lives of freedom.